Good morning, Trojans. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Trojans.
I'm Brian.
And I'm Andy.
And it's time for Trojan News.
Seniors, prom tickets are now on sale for $100 on OSP. Prom will take place on May 20th. Don't get left out for what is sure to be a night to remember.
Congratulations to the baseball team for winning against JC Bermudez High. Also, congratulations to the boys volleyball team for defeating Westland High.
Shoe collections are currently going on. Bring a pair of new or gently used shoes and receive 10 community service hours. Shoes must be delivered to the student services office.
Attention all underclassmen. The annual Busch Gardens field trip will be on Monday, June 6th. The cost is $135 per person, and there are only 100 spots. Tickets will be sold on OSP starting on April 15th, while they are available. Please make sure you have the required GPA, attendance, and tardies before purchasing your ticket.
Are you in need of $1,000 to help pay for college? The National Supermarket Association is offering a new scholarship application now. Check your email and score account for more information on how to get $1,000 for college.
Stay tuned, Trojans. We'll be right back with more Trojan news.
Attention Trojans, your 2023 HML yearbook is almost here. We have captured all your favorite events, athletics, clubs, and laughs of the year, and put them in an award-winning package. Be part of the Trojan legacy and pre-purchase your 2023 HML yearbook in room 9131 for only $75 before they are sold out. We can't wait for you to see how we thrived in our element.
Anyone interested in joining the Faith Club, you can come check out a meeting every Monday and Wednesday after school in room 9219.
And now it's time for the Trojan Thought of the Day. The heart has its reasons, which reason knows no nothing of.
That's all for today, Trojans. Have a terrific Tuesday. And remember, we are HML.